So Ashish and I am going to be presenting on how we've applied some of the gamification techniques through our agile adoption, the challenges we faced. How many people here, how many organizations here have been able to successfully transition through the agile journey? Just quick show of hands. That's fantastic. How many of you got what you expected? Wow, that's surprising. Did you guys face any challenges? A lot of challenges, right? So that's very similar to our story, right? We started on this agile journey and we had a whole bunch of challenges we ran into. Along the way, we kind of applied some of the gamification techniques to try and see if we could resolve some of those challenges. And that's what this session is mostly about, is about the challenges we face and how we applied gamification to address those challenges.
So Ashish. So we'll start with a section of a TED talk, which actually inspired us in going in this direction.
I'm Jane McGonigal. I'm a game designer. I've been making games online now for 10 years, and my goal for the next decade is to try to make it as easy to save the world in real life as it is to save the world in online games. Now, I have a plan for this, and it entails convincing more people, including all of you, to spend more time playing bigger and better games. Right now, we spend 3 billion hours a week playing online games. Some of you might be thinking, that's a lot of time to spend playing games, maybe too much time, considering how many urgent problems we have to solve in the real world. But actually, according to my research at the Institute for the Future, it's actually the opposite is true. 3 billion hours a week is not nearly enough gameplay to solve the world's most urgent problems. In fact, I believe that if we want to survive the next century on this planet, we need to increase that total dramatically. I've calculated the total we need at 21 billion hours of gameplay every week. So that's probably a bit of a counterintuitive idea, so I'll say it again, let it sink in. If we want to solve problems like hunger, poverty, climate change, global conflict, obesity, I believe that...
So gamification is about using game elements and the game design principles in a non-gaming context to, you know, influence the behavior of individuals.
Actually, there's a lot of similarity, if you think about it, between gamification and agile. Do you see any similarity between gamification and agile? The one thing that stands out is engagement, right? A lot of what agile is centered around is team engagement. You want high organizational engagement. Games are also designed for high engagement, right? They want to involve you, they want to suck you in, right? It's around high...